Did you know you can eat delicious, lose weight, and be fit?
Hi, this is Patty the Colombian cook, and today I'm going to show you how to make delicious chicken parmesan. In a minute, you'll see how easy it is to make and bake. So first we're going to season our chicken, and I have the pieces of chicken that I have are chicken strips, simply because they already come like this and they're super easy to portion once I have everything ready to serve. And we're gonna add some mustard. We have some delicious gravy mustard. We're gonna have a little bit of chipotle. You might think it's a lot, but it's delicious. And you can add less or nothing. And then we're gonna add some garlic. And we're gonna mix all of this. After all of these are perfectly mixed and seasoned, we are going to bread them, which is made up of walnuts, oats, and Parmesan cheese, and some fresh oregano. And the Parmesan cheese can help it be a little bold when we put them in the oven, and the oatmeal and the nuts are going to make it crispy and crunchy and delicious bread. So check this out. We're going to add the oregano leaves for our beautiful aroma. And all we have to do is take each of the chicken strips that has been seasoned one at a time. We place it on this mixture, and then we add the mixture, the rest of the mixture on top. It's not exactly like a breading that it's going to all stay, but it is so, so good. You just pick it up like this, put them in a baking pan. Bake them, and we'll be right back. And here we have our delicious chicken parmesan. Check this out, the crust. Oh my goodness. I think I should wait for a little bit before I taste it, but I can't wait. Perfectly delicious. Your family will want to have this every single day.